Hey everyone, it's your boy, number one Soymaduke fan, and today we'll be discussing a very critical topic, how to draw the Amazing Spider-Man. Now, all of our pictures of the Amazing Spider-Man will be displayed on the right, and these come from the Marvel classic, The Amazing Spider-Man Activity Pad, published by Marigold Press. This book contains excellent information on how to correctly represent the Amazing Spider-Man. Let's dig in, shall we? First, the Amazing Spider-Man activity pad opens with an image of the Amazing Spider-Man bursting through a window in the ceiling. You can see the jagged pieces of glass, the action effect, and the word smash hand-drawn behind the Amazing Spider-Man. This illustrates the importance of starting your story with an important moment which indicates the strength and vitality of your character. After some delightful activities, we see Peter Parker meeting with J. Jonah Jameson. Notice the bird's eye view, which adds dynamism to this scene. This represents the importance of adding drama to your establishing scenes when telling a story with the Amazing Spider-Man. Our story continues with Spider-Man swinging into action, high above the rooftops of New York, and spying dastardly doings upon a roof. Notice the strong action line which curves through the Amazing Spider-Man, giving his body dynamism and motion, which is befitting an action character. This next page is an excellent example of economy of space. For, you see, it both continues the story of Spider-Man's pursuit of these dangerous criminals, and it asks you to find 10 mistakes in this drawing. For example, Spider-Man is missing the whites in his eyes. Notice the definition of Spider-Man's muscles. There are certainly some very silly mistakes in this drawing of Spider-Man, but in the end, it is still a drawing of Spider-Man. Can you imagine making a silly mistake where it would not even look like Spider-Man by forgetting that he is a masculine character? That would just be too silly. After pursuing the criminals with the police, we are asked to rearrange the letters of the following words to find 10 words that describe Spider-Man. Why don't you take a moment to unscramble these words to find very fitting adjectives descriptive of the character of Spider-Man? Okay, are you done? Let's take a look at the answers. Spider-Man is
brave, agile, confident, heroic, tough, nimble, quick, smart, amazing, and tricky.
Well, these are certainly some excellent and appropriate words to describe the character of the Amazing Spider-Man. After foiling an evil plot by Dr. Doom, and defeating several of his major enemies on coloring pages, we are asked to find 10 sounds that Spider-Man hears when battling evildoers. If we look up, down, across, and backwards, we can find words like Sucko, Whap, Splash, Twang, Yee, Crump, Bonk, Kapow, Whoop, and Bam! The reason Spider-Man hears these sounds while fighting evildoers is he is so busy kicking their rear ends with his spider strength, speed, and cunning fighting style. Notice how Spider-Man is bonking the two criminals' heads together. This is very illustrative of what makes the character of Spider-Man, Spider-Man. After defeating Dr. Octopus by webbing up his legs and swinging full force using his spider web in an amazing action pose, we see Spider-Man smashing through steel and other debris from construction. Notice the wide stance that Spider-Man has taken, indicating his masculine heroic virtue. Notice also the use of action lines, raising his hands above his head in a masculine and muscular pose. Also notice the intensity conveyed in his eyes, squinted down in a look of intense rage, fitting with his character. Of course, it is important to capture this aspect of the character, not just when drawing Spider-Man in his supersuit, but also when drawing mild-mannered photographer Peter Parker. the secret identity of the Amazing Spider-Man. Notice on this coloring page the intense look of rage in Peter Parker's face, the knit brow, the gritted teeth, the square jaw, the clenched fist. All of this combines to give Peter Parker a look of alpha male energy, which emanates from him so fiercely, we know intuitively that Green Goblin is in awe of this masculine and fantastic character. After defeating and unmasking the man who murdered his one true love, we close the story with Spider-Man climbing on walls, preparing to save the day again. All in all, the Marigo Press does a very good job at capturing the essence of this character. Also, I am very sorry that I was not able to find a good profile pic for this video. I had hoped to find a picture of the Amazing Spider-Man to show to you on the left, but unfortunately, as I could not find a good picture of the Amazing Spider-Man, I chose to show this image from a Marvel comic instead of a character comedically dressing up in Spider-Man's costume. I am yours truly, number one Soymaduke fan. If you enjoy this artistic critique, why don't you like, comment, and subscribe? Also, you could click the bell to receive notifications of future videos like this one. None of you guys, and I will catch you later.